Greetings, MechWarrior. This is James Stryder, and I am coming to you live from the cockpit of my Orion 2. I'm going to turn on heat vision here for this match. Alright, so the Orion 2 actually flies a lot like the Orion. I have similar builds. I would say that the Orion 2 is a little stronger than the regular Orion. This is the alley where you get shot from a million miles away.
Target acquired.
That's okay, because you're pretty much a long-range build on this mech.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
Full burn on that cicada, that had hurt. Acquired. behind us. Oh crap. I keep seeing red, and it's always behind me.
Target destroyed.
Got him. Okay. Who's left? There he is.
Target acquired.
Little panther. We're coming, we're coming. Just don't die. To fight a panther with. Oh.
Target destroyed.
Okay. There we go. I don't think I killed anybody. Let's see how we did. I did not have any kills, but I had 8 assists, 322 points of damage. I didn't even destroy any components. All of mine was superficial damage. We look here, I'm second in my lance, so I'm gonna go ahead and take this as a win. Not too shabby a game, but not great either. So this has been James Stryder. I've been in the frozen city. I've been flying my Orion 2C, and I really appreciate you watching my videos, and I will catch you on the flip side.